action right here, but there's really, he's in a tough situation. He has those four Goliaths. Vulture Assessment's going to be held to a minimal, and now we see a Barracks being built. That is a nice move, though, getting those Goliaths out. Light did lose, and you can see, though, finally Up Magic is getting his expansion. Mines are out for Light, but, I mean, losing that Barracks was a little bit of a mistake from Light, but he did slow down reinforcements, and I think it was a smart move in ways, though, because he's going to be able to slow down reinforcements, and he was able to hold off the two-fact push, and he knows if he holds off the two-fact push without taking damage, then he's going to be in a great situation, because economy-wise, a one-fact expo is definitely greater than the two-fact expo, or two-fact push. Here, so we are seeing him lay mines, the academy going up here. He's just going to be attacking those, just coming across, attacking those mines, trying to lay mines. He has that one tank out, and until siege mode kicks in, he could be a little bit vulnerable, but with all those vultures, Up Magic trying to micro, takes a little hit there. Now scanning, but scanning in the wrong position. And the key is, if you don't, in Terran vs. Terran low level, like, you won't have scan. So the key is that you won't have scan that early. So the key is that you're always on attack. If you're on move, then mines can kill you. But if you're on attack, then the mine will come up, everything will shoot at it, and won't do too much damage. He does have a siege tank with some mines in front. He's going to be able to hold this front door pretty good. Fourth factory coming down, and Light Alive is going to be able to harass Up Magic a little bit with those vultures in the front door, and things are looking absolutely terrible for Up Magic, and I think his chances here are pretty rare in game one, and now we have a couple more tanks going out, so pretty soon this front door is going to become something that Up Magic just can't bust into, and he's realizing that, backing away with goons here, or backing away with these Goliaths. I wish they were goons, and then it wouldn't be a Terran versus Terran, he's going to be able to really, Light Alive can do anything he wants. His factory count is so much higher than Magic's right now, and his economy is just rolling, and now he's probably just going to build up a force, and now he's taking a lot of hits with these mines. He's going to be able to just, these mines coming into play here, and I mean, he is taking a lot of hits here on these Goliaths, and now Magic is just really in a tough situation. Here Light comes with some tanks, and once he gets his army together, pumping out of these five factories, I think Light's going, nothing Magic's going to be able to do. He does have siege mode research, so he's going to be able to come in, take a high position right now, and it's going to be bad news if you're an Up Magic fan. The only way I could see Up Magic getting back in this is if he has some magic of his own, but I just don't know. Up Magic's magic is pretty low at the moment. I mean, really, he's in a lot of trouble here. I'm trying to go for what looks to be a counterattack, or just an attack on the front door, making his way across the middle of the map. But here comes a load of vultures, and here he comes with his, he's going to take the high ground and going to be able to siege that gas, I believe. And now he's going to be able to come back here with his vultures, and he's going to be able to hold this. And it looks like Up Magic, and to make his case that much worse, he's going to lose his natural gas, and this will be game if he loses it. And I think it's going to be game fairly soon anyways. He's in a horrible situation right now, positioning wise, it couldn't be much worse, and it looks like he's actually going to blow away at those temples. I thought he might move up to the mineral lines and take out that gas, but he's just going to blow away those temples and then probably go blow away the natural expansion. Up Magic desperately trying to come in and make a move, but the number of tanks is too great, and nothing is going to be able to do. His force is being cleaned up. Look for Up Magic just to get okay, or just GG right there. Good game. He looks frustrated. Better, freshen up. Better get some magic going for game two. I look forward to me commentating that. I will be doing that right after this, guys. So I hope you enjoyed. That's all I got. Sunday, signing out. Thanks. Bye.